They didn't have fire ban. Not for too long.